Hello guys! In today's video, we're going to present to you the top 10 best cheap work boots available on the market today. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers. Check out the description to find out their prices and more information. We've included the links in the description below. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe and hit the bell icon for the daily video notification. So, without further ado, let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Ever Boots Ultra Dry Men's Premium Work Boots. This premium work boots are available in the color tan with black soles. It is designed with a lace-up closure. The lace itself is of a black color with bright yellow border. They are available from size 6 to size 13 and are appropriate for people with big feet. These boots tend to run a half size bigger than most work boots out there. The Ultra Dry Men's Premium Work Boots are suitable not only for factory environment, but also heavy-duty construction site, landscaping, gardening, farming, and outdoor hiking. These boots are especially useful during cold weather. They weigh approximately 3 pounds. Ever Boots Premium Work Boots are made of TUM full grain leather. Leather materials are naturally waterproof, so your feet will stay dry all the time as the moisture is wicked away. Combined with the polyester lining, these boots will provide more insulation and warmth compared to others. The leather upper and the lining are joined using a seal direct attached construction in order to form a superior, waterproof bond. The boot's outsole is made of rubber that is lightweight and flexible, while the midsole is a comfortable polyurethane material that absorbs shock. Moving on to the next at number 2 with King Show GW Men's 1606 SD Work Boots. King Show GW Men's 1606 SD Work Boots are produced in the following colors: black, brown, and wheat. The black and brown colors have dark soles, laces, and intermesh color. The wheat model, however, has tan soles and orange intermesh. The 1606 SD model is available in sizes 6 to 13. This model is designed with a thick ankle cuff to increase comfort as well as ankle support. The heel is 1.5 inches thick, while the platform measures approximately 0.75 inches. On the other hand, the shaft is about 5 inches from arch. Many consumers have commented that the King Show 1606 SD work boots are true to size but are wider than regular. This pair of work boots' main feature is its steel toe. It is everything a work boot should be, which is to provide safety, toughness, as well as comfort for all workers in their work environment. This particular work boot is slip-resistant thanks to its rubber outsole. The premium leather upper also makes the boot resistant to water. The number 3 position is held by Maelstrom Zion Men's Work Boots. The Zion Men's Work Boots are offered in the color brown ranging from size 7 to size 15. Every boot is designed to have a high ankle with black ankle cuffs and inner red mesh. The soles are all black, but the body is accented with red color. This boot is a lace-up style, and the laces are designed with red and black color. All Maelstrom footwears are designed in the US. They are all manufactured in factories certified by ISO 9001 for superior quality. The upper part of this work boot is made from premium water-resistant leather as well as nylon material. It also includes a lining made of Maelstrom i20tex liners, which will keep your feet dry in any kind of environment, including sleet, rain, and other types of rough terrains. This boot is engineered using a dynamic comfort sole system which employs a removable cushion footbed and shock-absorbing EVA insole. Meanwhile, the outsole portion of the boot is made of non-abrasive, non-marking rubber that is slip-resistant and oil-resistant. The rubber used here meets Aston Foam 1677-96 Mark Roman II standard. Zion Men's work boots are available in soft toe or composite toe styles that meets Aston F2413-1 standard. Next at number 4, we have Under Armour Men's Stellar Military and Tactical Boots. Under Armour Men's Stellar Military and Tactical Boots are available in black color. All of its components, including soles, laces, and insides, are also black. These boots are available in the size 8 to size 14. It is designed with a high ankle and a pull tab at the back. This lace-up boot also boasts minimalist design. The boot's height is at 8 inches, and each boot weighs approximately 1 pound. Aside from the infamous UA Storm technology, the Stellar Tactical Boots also feature reinforced thermoplastic PU shank. The boot's upper is constructed of two materials, which are DWR treated leather and 900 in iron nylon textile. The insole is molded ortho light sock liner that is not only water resistant but also antimicrobial. Meanwhile, the midsole is constructed of molded EVA material and the outsole is made of a low profile rubber lug. Last but not least, these boots are also equipped with polishable soft toe. The number 5 position is held by Golden Fox Men's Plain Toe Work Boots. Golden Fox Men's Plain Toe Work Boots are available in the color brun, which is a reddish tan color. It has a cream soles, tan laces, and cream insides. This pair of work boots are available from size 7 to size 13. The plain toe is designed with high ankle as well as the lace-up and speed hook design. The eyelets are made from brass materials that resist corrosion. To fulfill its purpose of eliminating water and mud from entering, the plain toe is built with a gusset tongue which can assist in preventing dirt and debris from ever reaching your feet. The boot shaft measures about 6 inches from the arch. They are durable and provide a secure fit, most suitable for wearers who like their boots to be laced up tight. Each boot weighs 2 pounds. Golden Fox claims that these boots tend to run a half size bigger. Thanks to the water ripple thread pattern on the outsole, the plain toe work boots become one of the best boots that can prevent dirt and mud from clinging onto the soles. This tread pattern is not very common in work boots. The outsole also makes the boots very stable and suitable for working on narrow surfaces. Naturally, a lot of today's construction workers put their trust into these boots at work. The number 6 position is dominated by Everboots Tank Men's Work Boots. Everboots Tank Men's Work Boots are available in 2 colors, which are dark brown and tan. Please note that the tan color is very light, a bit more to the yellow side. These boots are offered in a variety of sizes, from size 6 to size 13. It is a lace-up type of boot, and it uses both metal eyelets as well as speedy hooks as the lacing system. This boot has a high ankle as can be seen from its shaft measurement, which is 7 inches from the arch. The Tank Men's Work Boots are designed to run a half size bigger than some brand names out there. The boots weigh around 4 pounds per pair. The tank performs well in all areas, but especially in arch support. Thanks to the steel shank construction at the arch of the boot, the pressure to the wearer's feet when they are climbing down stairs or ladders will be alleviated. Furthermore, the tank's tread pattern will give the wearer superior traction on slippery and uneven surfaces. The tank comes with an offer of 3 months manufacturer's warranty. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Rockhard Men's Work Boots. Rockhard Men's Work Boots are available in a variety of colors, including black, brown, dark brown, navy, olive, and wheat. These boots are offered from size 7 to size 15. It is most suitable to be used by workers whose main concerns include safety and electrical hazard. Rockhard built these boots with stylish design so as to not only feel comfortable for long hours but also match your everyday style. Rockhard's work boots will give you an outstanding ankle support due to its construction. These boots are resistant to puncture. If you work with nails, metal shavings, or any work environment that involves rough terrain or dropping hazards, you should consider trying these boots. They also provide increased safety and protection for those of you who often work with electricity. The number 8 position is held by Dickies Men's Prowler Work Boot. Dickies Men's Prowler Work Boots are offered in black, brown, and wheat colors. They are available in a quite wide range of size, starting from size 7 to size 14. It is designed with a padded collar and tongue for a snug fit. This work boot will keep your feet safe without sacrificing comfort. A pair of these weighs 4 pounds. This boot performs well against slipping hazard as well as electrical hazard. This is all thanks to its superior water-resistant and moisture-wicking properties. Most workers have commented about the excellent comfort of this boot, even when worn in an extended period of time. The Prowler boot is also durable and will last for a long time. Next at number 9, we have 3X Men's Work Boots. 3X Men's Work Boots are available in the color black and brown. Both colors have matching lace colors and white soles. The boots are designed with metal eyelets as well as speed hooks for durability and to make lacing it up a lot easier. You can also achieve a secure fit by adjusting the laces. These boots are offered in sizes 8 to 12. Some wearers have commented that they run a little small, so it is advised that you order one size up. They are suitable for both indoor and outdoor activities as well as casual wear. This work boot's upper portion is constructed of microfiber leather. It has an EVA insole and a comfortable, soft outsole that is made of phylon and rubber. The outsole is also made to be resistant to slipping. While these boots are lightweight, comfortable, and durable, the only protection it offers the wearers is a protection against slipping. The boots are not equipped with steel toe or protection against other hazards. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by NORTIV 8 men's boots. NORTIV 8 men's boots available in black and brown colors. They are offered in sizes 6 to 13. Because they are designed primarily for outdoor hiking, these boots have waterproof protection. You can use them under cold weather, too, because the boots can trap heat, maximizing dryness and all-day comfort. These boots are very lightweight, stable, and durable. Their classic design is also particularly attractive. The heel is about 1 inch thick with a platform of 0.75 inch thick. The boots have a 4-inch tall shaft and a circumference of about 13 inches. This men's boot is constructed from premium waterproof upper that is covered with leather material. Its sole is made of a rubber material, so it is resistant to oil and slips. The outsole has deep carvings and multi-directional lugs to increase traction on a variety of terrains, even ice. This boot also features 3M Thinsulate lining to keep the wearer's feet warm while keeping the boot's weight low. The cushioned EVA footbed is guaranteed to give wearers flexibility, ease of movement, as well as support. This pair of boots is most suitable for workers who spend most of their hours outdoors. It is very rugged and gives a lot of comfort and protection against all kinds of terrains. It is lightweight and durable, but because it uses a Thinsulate material, it may not feel as breathable as other work boots. This boot also has no protection against electrical hazard, and it is not equipped with steel toes. We upload all types of tool product review videos every single day. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.